serving Jehovah. And so when folk are going through stuff, pray for them. You don't know why they're going through what they're going through, but as long as the Lord deals with them, all things work together for good. To those who love the Lord. Secondly, not only remember that all sin is not caused by what you do, but secondly, remember God is in control. Yeah, he's in control. Text reveals the fact that Satan was the one who inflicted the pain. But he was only able to do what God allowed him to do. But notice also, Job's testing wasn't initiated by Satan. God was the one who pointed him out in the first place. Have you considered my servant Job? Can God say that about anybody in here this morning? Can he point you out to the devil and say, test them and try them and see what they'll do? God didn't do it to be mean. He did it based upon their relationship. I know he loves me. I know he's faithful. Test him if you will. Try him if you will. Kind of like what Jesus told Peter. He said, Peter, Satan looking for you, buddy. Yeah, and guess what? I ain't pray for him not to get you. He said, my prayer is that you're what? Your faith. My prayer is that you hold on to your faith, and when your strength will come back and help you, brother. Now, we never know the whys, but it's good to know. Regardless of what you're going through, God is in control. Pastor Bridge said, trust him and never doubt. Surely he will hear. He'll bring you out. To Job said, I've learned some things. He said, I figured out that you can't choose whether or not you're going to suffer. Job said, I learned that pain has a purpose. Yeah, y'all might want to write that down and keep it somewhere. I said pain. It has a purpose. I learned that suffering is going to come. And you can go through it with God, or you can try to do it without him. But I don't know about you, but I'd rather have Jesus on board when I'm going through my storm. Even if he's somewhere sleeping, it's good to know I can go and wake him up at any time. But God doesn't sleep, and he doesn't slumber. What I've learned from Brother Job is that man that is born of a woman is of a few days. And those few days are full, come on in here, of trouble. He coming up as he was a flower. And he flees as if he was a shadow. And he never continues in one state. I've learned from Brother Job that if you receive good from the hands of God, every now and then you're going to receive some bad also. For the sun shines not only on the just, but it shines on the unjust. I've learned from this account of Job, he has tried me. Job said, I'm going to come forth, and I'm coming forth as pure gold. I've learned from this record in the book of Job, sometimes though he slay, yet I'm going to trust in the Lord. I've learned, Brother Train, I've learned that my Redeemer lives, and at the latter day, he's going to stand upon the earth. I shall see him for myself. Mama Hall, when I see Jesus, amen. Amen. I've learned from Brother Job that I've got to wait until my appointed time, until my change comes. Because I realize God still sits high, and he still lets roll. He's going to wipe all my tears away. Very last word. He's the Alpha and the Omega.
He's my beginning and he's my end. I've come to understand my weeping. May endure for a night.